was never afraid of Kashay the Deathless. I laughed at the fairy tale of this undead phantom. A woman of science would never fear such silliness. But what do we know? Science cannot explain what I've seen. And in the face of such horror, there is no logic. Only faith.
Kingdom of Heaven. That fate was never in the cards for a man like me. The Lord had other plans. I have made my peace with God.
Oh, people don't believe something can happen until it does. They live in cheerful ignorance of the coming storm. I could see nothing else. When it finally arrived, I felt relief. At least now the danger had taken shape. Now I had a target. And I didn't have to fight alone.
Just a boy when the Soviet Union collapsed. The nation was divided in two. Those with power, and those without. At 8 years old, I learned the price of weakness. And I vowed never to pay that price again. I became the strong man. I gathered wealth, influence, and power. But nature is indifferent to the hierarchy of men. Once more, she burned my world to ashes, leaving only bitterness and the rage I would need to survive.